so much. My name is Callie Williams. I was born in 2001. Does anyone know what that means?
No.
No? Okay, cool. You know, born in the 60s, Generation X. Born in the 80s, Millennial. So, born in 2001, that makes me... Anyone?
Same.
Confused about my gender, correct. Non-binary. I use all pronouns, so literally nothing you could say to me would be offensive. He, she, they, dirty midget. I'm... non-binary. And I'm also AFAB, which stands for assigned female at birth. Not all females are bitches. Stop saying that. It's not accurate. Assigned female at birth. So my mom named me kind of a feminine name. She named me Kali, after the Hindu goddess of destruction. Pretty obvious why. My mom's white and went to India once. Non-binary. Non-binary, but I like dressing masculine. I like looking masculine, so I cut off all my hair. I wanted to for the longest time, but I didn't because I was afraid of looking like an ugly boy. But I don't look like an ugly boy. I look like a little boy. I look like I call people gay on Call of Duty. Before I looked like a little boy, I looked like a hot girl, and that was not better. Because, you know, okay, when I was 17 it was okay, but the second I turned 18, holy shit. Because, you know, if a creepy guy hits on me, and he's like, nice tits, and I'm like, I'm 17, and he's like, oh my god, don't call the police. It's different when he says, nice tits, and I'm like, I'm 18, because he's like, oh my god, is it my birthday? No, but it is mine, Uncle Steve. Thank you for coming.
Oh my god.
Can I unwrap you? Guys, what's your favorite Dr. Seuss book?
Green Eggs and Ham.
Love that one.
All the places we'll go.
Shut up. I was talking about Green Eggs and Ham to my friend. Love that book, like I said. And he stopped me and he said, I do not support that man or his content anymore because Dr. Seuss is a racist. What? No. Dr. Seuss is not a racist, okay? Dr. Seuss was a racist. And he's dead now. Childhood heroes. Oh, they failed us. Do you guys remember Bill Nye?
Yeah.
Yes. The science guy? Yes. He's transcended. He doesn't have a kid show anymore. He's not all sciences. Cool. The Bill Nye we know is dead and has been replaced by a scary, angry climate change activist. He's got a YouTube show, which is a step down from network television, where he just goes on and on about the environment, and he's angry at all of us and yelling at me, and it's just so fucking hot. He's like, the ice caps are melting, the polar bears are dying, the earth is all screwed up, and it's your fault, Callie. And I'm like, Val. Stop. What are you doing to me? And now I have to go through life knowing that this is what turns me on. Old men yelling at me. Where do I even get that? Turns out it's super easy to get old men to yell at you. No? Like that guy. Like over time. calling you old, sir. Thank you so much for having me on the show. You know, I don't know. You could work as a barista and get the order wrong. You're like, I want to talk to the goddamn manager. You're like, hey. Talking about gay rights. They're like, I will marry my goddamn dog. And you're like, cute. Stand on their lawn. That is from my favorite goddamn movie. Good reference. I love it. Thank you. You're welcome. Guys, federal election's coming up. Make some noise if you love Justin Trudeau. That's what I thought. Everyone says Justin Trudeau is so hot, but it's really not my type. I like actual black guys. Thank you for so much for having me on the show. My name is Callie Williams. Goodbye.